approximately, it says the largest room or cavity that we'll see within the cave today. Right, approximately 100 feet from floor to ceiling, approximately 160 feet across. And we will see this area again. Now if you listen carefully, you can hear water. That's two streams of water that actually meet. And we'll see where those streams meet and combine and come together a little later in the cave. Alright, so over here now, this is the largest stalactites that we will see within the cave that will be this close to. Alright? So you guys can feel free, those of you who have cameras, take your pictures. Those of you who do have cameras, I can take pictures for you. I can be your paparazzi, Ryan can be your paparazzi as well, I'll be there. So we'll take some pictures for you quickly and then we'll continue down. Alright? Alright?
Alright.
Yeah.
too.
Oh, yeah.
going up?
Use this as your guide and go up.
Go straight across, right across, right across. Just wait over that little ledge.
Girlfriends, but you're also telling them if they need to get higher or lower so that they don't get cut by any of the formations or break any of the formations, all right? Okay. Then after that, you can look at your husband's, wife's, or girlfriend's, or boyfriend's butt, okay?
Look out for each other.
Audrey?
Yeah.
No, don't be looking at all this, right?
Stop. sister. Hope you didn't find a really ever again.
No. It's a free mud bath.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
I should say free in quotation marks.
More fun mud bath.
Complimentary. The funny thing is when we signed up the other one sold out. Like I wonder what had sold out.
What?
The other tour.
Oh.
So like the one in the little caravan. His like finger was in my mouth, I'm like, oh god.
Yeah.
Your hair is just like one dread right now.
What?
It looks like one dread with all the mud in it.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, he got me pretty good.
Yeah.
Wow, that is
one dread. It's probably gonna like turn into one. I'll be easy to spot on the fingers.
Yeah.
Mud on my gloves, that becomes slippery.
Alright, so be careful coming under here, guys.
Yeah.
on it. Very, very slippery. remember, all the rocks are slippery. And you'll come to the cabin where you can actually stand up.
Still red?
Yeah.
Yeah. Awesome. Nah. Let's go back on the boat like this. Well, you have shoes. Like, I went down to position two, going through most of that. And jockeys. Oh god. They were struggling with kayaking, so I don't Oh, there are photographers up there, so we knew where we were going. But.
Yeah,
so
there were people up there, just not like the other people. So we were just like, go, and I'm just like,
goodbye.
What's that?
I was in the water. Holy cow, we're up there. I guess I did spelunking, which is caving. It's like layman's caving, so we just walk in. You don't have to put any gear on, just walk.
Oh, okay.
Like you see caves. Like I swam in a cave, but that was pretty cool. I can't imagine what it's going to be like walking out now that we're in the cave for like almost an hour. Are people just going to constrict all the way? Yeah. It looks like snow. I'm glad I wore swim trunks for this stuff.
Yeah.
And my crappy ones to boot. I'm just gonna shower with it, so.
Yeah, just like,
the drain is gonna be. No. They're relaxing, I don't care. This is one of their free days.
Alright guys, so you see it, we're going back out into the big room, come on up a bit. Remember, just remember to grey rocks, slippery. Come through the center.
sir.
Are you tired yet?
No.
I hear you now.
They got jibs. They want their full money. Go give them their souvenirs. Make her aerodynamic.
There you go.
Thank you.
Wow. So you don't have to worry about it floating in your face or anything. Just there.
I bet they have a lot of hard water here, though.
Thank you.
cavefish?
Yeah.
You did?
See all those things you want
to do.
Lots of facts. For you to get out of the cave, you gotta go over like 100 feet of that one.
So I bet you have rabies vaccines then.
There was one time, right? We had some guests here from Columbia and Kentucky University.
Oh, God.
And we decided that we're gonna go and do a bit of cave exploring. And we went down this passage that we had never been before. We ended up waist deep in one.
Oh, God.
We smelled horrible.
Good fertilizer,
everything,
though.
Yeah, everything we have to probe. The thing about us is that we're long plants. So I don't need fertilizer. Everything had to be thrown away. Including one of the scientists.
Oh, God.
The brain at the rear. That is, I'm proud of you. Remember, a family that came together stays together. It builds trust. Honestly. She may kill you when you get back there, but that's much.
We actually work.
Slip rocks.
When he gets to the end, she's like, no!
Invest in gold. Slippery rocks. Careful, slippery rocks up here. Thank you. save that.
It's not efficient.
I feel like I'm wearing like compression bands.
I
more crawling. Swimming across. Much more exciting than my birthday.
Take off your gloves, you got a better taste of the food like that. The one who makes it all mad. When they finish the rough rest, you just can eat them. Thank you.
battle marks.
What?
on the lower level of the Great Hall or the Great Cathedral. When we come down some more light, when we first came in, we were up there looking down. Where I told you guys it's approximately 100 feet from floor to ceiling, approximately 160 feet across. Come down, guys. Come on the inside. Come down. Alright, there you go. Yeah, remember the bathrooms I let you guys use earlier? It's right up there. I'm just kidding, guys. Come on. All right, guys, so look above your heads. Here, Trump. anytime you're in a cave, you have to be very, very careful going through the water. Because even though the bottom looks right there, it's actually 6 to 8 feet down. Right? And by shining the light in Berlin, you can see it reflected on the sides of the wall and in the ceiling beautifully. Alright? Got it where? You guys don't know about centipedes?
I do. Those are bigger than the ones we have, though.
It's bigger than the ones you have?
Yeah.
And that's small.
Yeah.
Is it a baby?
And that's a centipede.
Is it a baby?
I'm glad you showed
us
that. You guys walked straight past it, you never even saw it. Exactly. We just call that part of the show, part of the show. It's right on the wall. Drinking water, that's what they do. They come and drink the water. Hey guys, catch!
No.
That's small.
That's small.
Yeah,
you want to see it a little closer up? You sure? You can put it back there when you can back.
No, I can't.
You
hold it.
You know
how
long he had
made? Picture just taken. You see a face in the wall looking back at you?
Thank you.
So you guys are good? You guys are good? Alright, so let's go. guys now. Most of the formations on this first part are over to the right. So we're going to move the throw over to the left.
Thank you.
Keep coming for her. Stand up.
Look at me, look. Look, here. Look.
Keep coming for her. How was that?
Step up. We've got a long way.
No.
No, two more behind us.
That was weird. Except I had a red light, so I could see you. I was like, alright, let's go. I was perfectly fine.
I could not see anything. I tried trying to feel for your shoes. When I felt you touch me, I'm like, alright.
Formations as we're going up, alright?
And don't dip your shoes in the water.
Alright, no. Alright, guys. You guys can drop your gloves into the bike. Anybody with glasses that they're fogged up? Gloves, not these, keep those on. You have to walk with them. Alright, drop the gloves in Peter's bike too. Drop some in Peter's bike.
Thank you.
Thing is, we have water bottles.
Yeah.
To clean some of it. But they have a shower or something.
Yeah.
You really?
Yeah,
I knew it. surprising this still isn't an extreme excursion. Some wine.